My new Bowhead Reach is actually something of a prototype. It's got battery canisters underneath the seat alongside the normal battery power on the side, which means I've got a reserve unit to keep me going even further. The seat position's slightly higher too, so I'm going to have a bit of a new experience riding this bike. We've got haze brakes, Manitou shocks and sun rims. It's a fantastic looking build, one that I'm really looking forward to riding.